34-year-old Adriana N. LaMantia of Moorhead is now charged in a stolen check case out of Cavalier County, North Dakota. According to court documents, during a March 2023 burglary in Cavalier County, North Dakota, check blanks and guns were stolen. LaMantia is now charged with felony check forgery for allegedly writing out two of those stolen checks to herself for a total of $8,498 and cashing them in Moorhead. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.